BBC Sounds. Music, radio, podcasts.
You, me and R&B with Cheryl.
Bass. Hi-hat. 808.
Hi, it's Cheryl and you're listening to You, Me and R&B. Let's kick off this second episode with the queen herself.
Let's go get 'em.
Beyoncé. there's anything R&B tracks do for you, it's fill you with hope, fill you with love, fill you with sadness on occasion. It's just full of emotion, it's full of soul, and I think that's why I love it with a passion. If I was to reference any album that really shaped my teenage years, it would definitely be Buddhism. Her, the soul in her voice, the way the melody moves, the bass, I just can't get enough of it. Up, we're going to be playing great music from fantastic artists like Genuine, Monica, and Sunshine Anderson. But first up, a belter from Neo.
Stronger than this. 15th. Because since there's no more you, there's no more anniversary. I'm so fed up with my thoughts of you and your memory. And now every song reminds me of what used to be. That's the reason I'm so sick of love songs, so tired of tears, so done with wishing you are still here. Said I'm so sick of love songs, so sad and slow. So why can't I turn off the radio? Oh,
leave me alone.
Leave me alone.
Stupid love songs.
Hey, don't make me think about her smile or having my first child. I'm letting go. Turning off the radio.
All alone, I could tell it was your ex by your tongue. Why is she calling now after so long?
Now what is it that she wants? Tell me what is it that she needs? Did she hear about the brand new things that you just bought for me? Cause y'all didn't have no kids, didn't share no mutual friends. And you told me that she turned trick when y'all broke. And I need it. What you gonna do when you can't say no? And I couldn't stop the show, boy. I really need to know. And how you gonna act? How you gonna handle that? What you gonna do?
and R&B with Cheryl.
Thought about settling down, but all the time I knew I was ready.